Both gates must have functioned as a doorway between our worlds.